I've two miracles to share with you today, but before the miracles, here is the teaching of Sri Sarvadeva Paramajyoti Dharma Sansthapak Kalki, the phenomena, the great compassionate light as revealed by Sri Amma Bhagwan. Our greatest joys, pains and best experiences, they all come from our relationships. Nurture them well. And now, the first miracle of the day, that of Hemlata Parida from Balasur, Odisha in India. I participated in the Sahasranam Havan at Satyalok in July 2018 and prayed for the overall development of our family. Blessings were showered upon us. Out of my two sons, the younger one got a job in the police department within 1 month. My elder son, who works at New Delhi, got a promotion within 2 months. Plus, he got married and his wife also got a promotion. The financial condition of our family improved by leaps and bounds, such that we were successful in constructing our own house. Our lives changed after participating in the powerful Havan. Heartfelt gratitude to Sri Paramajyoti Kalki for answering my prayers so speedily. And now the second miracle, that of Surendra Kumar Baral from Kendrapara, Odisha in India. In spite of my best efforts, I could not arrange a suitable allowance for my daughter till she reached the age of 30. She works as a nurse in a private nursing home at Jajpur Road. I had been to Satyalok for Sahasranam Havan in July 2018 and prayed to Sri Paramajyoti Kalki for the marriage of my daughter. Our compassionate Lord answered my prayer, and within 2 months, her marriage was finalized with a suitable candidate. She got married in January 2019. My son-in-law is working in a steel plant at Kalinganagar, which is thankfully closer to Jajpur Road, my daughter's workplace. Heartfelt gratitude to our Lord for abundantly blessing my daughter with a living happily ever after life. I shall remain forever at our Lord's lotus feet.